Mares, come on, Mares.
Dylan, are you recording?
Yeah. Mares, go to sicko.
Dylan. Are you recording? Do me a show, shows I don't want for you. No, it's Z2, please, no. In it. No, ammo.
So
yeah,
D2, please. Let's go, please. 19. D2, ammo. Yeah, base. He's gone sub. Exactly, a good.
For you or for them?
For them.
Get that right now. I mean, yeah, right now, out of the way.
The halfway line with Ira Hood. It was a brilliant goal. It was an amazing goal. I'd buy a one with seven contracts, maybe. So, let's just go and put him in.
Oh, come on.
I think I can tell when I'm not a fan. By the way, I've got my contact. Throw him on the bench.
The bar two.
Let's get onto this as office game. I've got 4 points into Division 1 out of 2 games.
This is
so let's go. I've got Ben Arthur and Kerman on the bench. Ooh, I forgot I've got more lone players, Dylan. I forgot that.
Okay.
I got Rufier in that, innit? Oh my god, Dylan, yeah, I got the Inform Hampshire on loan.
How?
So the. It was a sick loan, pull low on it. It's gotta be. Inform Hampshire on the bench, 89 shooting. reckon I could put that there. Ooh, yeah, that boosts the chemistry. Oh. I'm just like going. What?
Get Morris when you can get him.
What did you say?
Make sure he's on full cam. Get Morris when you can get him. Because he's red.
Think they are? Yes, they are.
The teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Andrea Poli starts with Karim El Ahmadi in midfield, and today it's just the one striker in the side. And that will be a goal kick. Andrea Poli. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
Done. Yeah, I think this mic's gone off.
Four.
Why'd you... pressure? Oh.
Passanta.
I used to have Musa in Teen Titan, so I thought I'd try and get my series up. Oh, there's a player.
Well,
player through. Andre Gray. Yes, 1-0. Andre Gray. You know, Dylan Neen.
Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
And that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
It was good progress with this attack. Good through pass. With a fist. And I try one now.
Come on, get out. Well done, Schneiderlin. Please, to Alex Hunter. He's the main person that we're doing the series about. Gets tackled. Musa. Great dribble by Musa.
This might be it. And they've scored again.
Oh, Musa. Musa's just scored a banger.
Very much quick fire football from these boys. They've scored again. Restarting at 2-0. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Looking to play his teammate through. He's got his shot off now. Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Son. Oh, too early, offside.
Defence squeezed, they knew they'd caught their man off.
And they've cut it out. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Possession given away once more. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And in comes the header.
Mahrez runs, skills to defence.
Goal!
It always looks fantastic when the ball goes into that top corner. And look at it again. Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball.
Good pass, getting it forward. Coming up, a corner. Side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Could be dangerous. And he's up for the
header. Right wing.
Good start by Vermeer. Not a difficult one though. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Into the attacking third. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. A real chance here. Where the goalkeeper was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Here's a chance to attack. Makes a challenge here. El Ahmadi. The through pass, they've coped with it well defensively. Andrea Poli onto the attack now. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. He's given possession away here. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, they're in a good position here. Shots on here. Goalkeeper hangs on. He could cross it from here. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. It's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. Opportunity now. Goal, Hunter. That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
4-1 is the scoreline.
Dylan?
Yeah, I can't.
Yours is only 15, and I'm doing a 30 minute.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Well, he's standing there in an offside position.
I wanted to look in, so.
The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Trying to switch on.
Why'd you have to give him your phone number?
Power in this situation. Shot on!
I didn't have to.
Corner.
Ooh, bad noise.
Well, this attack.
No, don't let him pass, yeah? No, 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 no. Well done. That's hard, Tom. 4-1.
guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back.
Did you tell them that your Lukaku was pretty fast?
And now the shot! Shot blocked here. Great hands. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Don't know. Does it mean like your connection? Ah! Informs. I've got inform hamster.
Why aren't you playing him?
It was a walkout, Dylan. The lone with the lone hamster was a walkout.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Oh well, I'm in a good game. Give it to Musa. Ha ha! Dribble is OT. Penalty.
I advise by Mardes.
Red card. His face.
Produced the red card. Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind. Went for the pocket. No arguments.
Do I put Andre Gray on it?
On which?
I'm throwing Hung Wins, aren't I?
I'll put play.
That's an excellent penalty.
And then put him on it.
Stylishly slotted in.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards. Certainly didn't there.
Score here, remember, 5-1. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. El Hero Elliot. Here's a chance to attack. Got past him. Supporting player alongside. The shot's on! A well-taken goal, but they've still got lots more to do. Just look at the way he's got past these defenders, Alan, and really maximised the situation he created for himself.
Well, he did. He was head down and someone...
Now, what is the referee going to do here? Well, it's only yellow, and given the situation that they're in, depleted already, they're lucky.
Well, they're walking on a tightrope here. They've just got to be so much more careful with their challenges.
Elia. Good forward play from them. Strong challenge. This is how they love to play on the break. Cross coming in now. And he goes for goal with his head. Super goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
And we're getting into the realms of crazy scorelines now. 6-2. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Morgan Schneiderlin. Offside flag goes up against Elia.
Yeah, when you are caught that far off, you have to wonder about the awareness of the player going forward.
Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Horn. Well, they're in a good position here. He might be through. Our chance. That's a goal to reduce the deficit.
goal from Elliot.
Even Ronaldo celebration.
He kept his head to just place that into the bottom right, made it look easy.
Two sides have both done pretty well, but 6-3 the score now. The scorer will be very proud of it. Shots on here. I know what will happen in training, Alan. They'll do that for him and show him what an awful miss it was.
Well, I don't think he'd be rushing home to watch the highlights tonight.
He's got his tackle in and the ball's gone out now. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
I'm getting beat too on this team.
And shoots! Oh, very good stop here.
So what's the score in your game?
And he's up for the header.
No.
Splendid header.
Play. Andre.
What's the score in your game?
Well, I think he thought
Andre
he'd scored, but the keeper had other ideas.
This could be it.
Oh, no, that's some...
Whip it. Bang. 7-3. Put it away.
The side with the extra man, and they've made that extra man count.
Well, you've got to use the width of the pitch and make that extra man count, as you say, Martin. They did exactly that, and they were patient. They waited for the moment, and they got the reward.
Well, it's the kind of game that you love to watch, a high-scoring match as this one is. They restart it. There's good progress with this attack.
No, whoa.
And he's fouled by Dejan Lovren. Yellow here for Lovren.
Me, Lovren's got a yellow zone.
Keeper's ball. Promise, actually, has just petered away from that cross. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. And here comes the counter-attack. Here's an opportunity. And here's the shot. Well, that's punishment, isn't it? They've had their disciplinary issues in this game. And short-handed, they were short at the back there.
Well, we thought once you've played that game, you play me.
They certainly have made their advantage count.
It's looking good, this move. Cut up! That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. And the goalkeeper coming off his line. And now the shot! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now, but he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural. A decent fist away by the keeper. Tackle here. That's a good spot by the defender. Well, he could be in. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. And he's shut off now, and the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Going to take the corner. Lovren! Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up. That's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in.
And shoots! And the goalkeeper plunged to make
Dylan.
The save.
Yeah.
Now it's a corner.
You hear me? What minute you gave in? I'm not waiting that long.
Well, I'll leave it.
And in comes the header.
Oh, are you leaving now?
And it's gone over.
Are you playing
your hit from Hamster? You ready to meet
Hamster? And they've added on another 5 minutes. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. The shot's on!
Oh, Alex Hunter!
Goalkeeper at full stretch. coming up. A corner. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Shots on here. Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Moving forward. Space to try and hit it now.
Ah.
A well saved. He's spotting it up now to take the corner.
I'm in the 90th minute.
Good one.
Here's the chance to get in the cross.
How much fitness is my team?
Wilfred's got on his mad run.
It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
Well, when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
I'm finished.
It's what we all love. This is how this team can, working hard, just to see maybe a sight of goal. And in comes the header.
Yeah, well, one of them is get the coins. Get me coins.
I might buy Andre Gray.
You what?
About Andre Gray.
I'm taking Alex Hunter off anyway.
Aren't you playing Alex Hunter?
I'm not playing Alex Hunter against you. Dylan? Can you hear me? Yeah. Send me an invite then. Invite me. You taking Ballard or not? I'm inviting you. Did you get the invite? No. Isn't it the one that... Thanks guys for listening and don't forget to comment. I'll have 2k by next thing, so don't forget to comment who should I get.